Hey everybody, I've been doing some thinking lately, and I think this is a great song. It's always one of my favorites. I think it's a message that still needs to be heard today, and it's The Sound of Silence by Simon and Garfunkel. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of silence. Restless dreams, I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touched the sound of silence. Naked light I saw 1,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound. Said I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear the words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. And prayed to the neon god they made, and the silence at its warning, and the words that it was forming, and the signs and the words of the prophets already known in subway walls, town halls, heard in the sound. Silence.